Good afternoon, Tom. How are you today?
I'm good, thanks. And you?
I'm good. What did you do today?
I ate breakfast, lunch with my family, played football with my friends outside, and watched TV.
Sounds like you had a busy day.
Yes.
Was it fun?
Yes, it was.
Good. What's your topic on today?
My topic today is unusual experience.
Unusual experience? Sounds good. Just begin whenever you're ready. I'll ask you some questions afterwards.
Okay. Now I'm going to tell you a story about my unusual experience. It was a day last year when I was at home playing football with my friends outside. An hour later, the sky went dark and gray. It started to rain heavily. I quickly ran into my house. My mom closed all the windows and doors. I went into my room and read comic books. When suddenly all lights went off, my dad tried to turn the lights on, and my mom asked us to. My mom asked us to become the thunder, make us more scared of its loud noise. 2 hours later, our lights went on. I and my family felt very relieved. And it was a terrible experience.
Do we often get storms in the Nine City?
Yes. Can you ask again, please?
Do we often have storms in the Nine City?
Yes, we do.
And how many storms have you been in? Bad storms, not just any storm, bad storms.
About 2 storms.
2 storms. Were you scared during the storms?
Of course, I was really scared.
What's the scariest thing about storms, Tom?
The thunder, the lightning, and something else I don't know.
Something else you don't know? Maybe the sound of the wind or something?
Yes, maybe.
Okay, little Tom, that was really good today. Well prepared, good details, good tempo, good cadence.
Okay.
Did you practice that lot?
Yes, I did.
I can tell. It was very good. Okay. Let's go.